Welcome to a series of videos designed to help you get the most out of Final Draft 13. Today, we'll focus on how to properly install Final Draft on your Mac. When you purchase Final Draft, you'll receive an email with a link to the installer. Click the link. Click Download Final Draft 13. When the download is complete, open your Downloads folder and double-click the zipped Final Draft installer file. A Final Draft DMG file will appear. Double-click it. To install, simply drag the Final Draft 13 icon to the right into the Applications folder. To launch Final Draft, open your Applications folder and double-click the Final Draft 13 icon. You'll be asked if you want to open an application that's been downloaded from the internet. Click Open. Read the End User License Agreement and click Agree to continue. Next, you'll be prompted to sign in. Enter the email address you used when you purchased Final Draft. Click Next. Enter the password you created during the purchase process, then click Sign In. And that's it. Now you know how to install Final Draft on Mac. Thanks for watching. If you have any comments or suggestions, we want to hear them. Just go to Help, Submit Feedback, and let us know what you think. If you need technical support, go to Help, Get Support for access to Final Draft resources, including email, chat, and phone services. To watch more helpful video tutorials, visit the Final Draft YouTube channel at youtube.com/FinalDraftInc. Final Draft, the industry standard screenwriting software. It all begins with a script.